How's your dog?
Nice of you to ask. We'll know in a couple of hours. Have you heard from your friends on the surface?
Not yet.
I guess they haven't finished compiling their list of punishments.
They're not interested in punishing you. They only want an appropriate apology.
I'm sorry.
For what?
Just practicing.
You shouldn't have brought your dog on a diplomatic mission, especially considering we had previously offended the Cretaceans.
Porthos has the right to a little fresh air.
You're once again ignoring the consequences of your actions.
What's that supposed to mean?
You obviously place more importance on the quality of the air your pet breathes than on the quality of the plasma that drives your ship.
What the hell does one have to do with the other? Isn't it logical I could care about my ship and my dog?
I'm not questioning your pluralities. I'm questioning your priorities.
I really thought you were beginning to understand something about human feelings.
Not when it pertains to primitive quadrupeds who haven't developed the ability to speak or to use a toilet.
What's the matter?
I obviously can't keep up with you. T'Pol.
We've just received a transmission from the Cretacean.
Well, this isn't so bad. Let me know if this fits with your definition of an appropriate apology.
Do we have a chainsaw on board?